So check this out. Here is a change I came across the other day, and I wanted to make a video to show how I remember the song. This song was a hit for the group Martha and the Vandellas, also known as Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. They had a hit with this song called Dancing in the Streets. And the song was written by Marvin Gaye, William Mickey Stevenson, and Ivy Joe Hunter. Dancing in the Streets became a contagious hit and Motown signature, reaching number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100 and number 4 in the UK. Well, the song has changed to Dancing in the Street. So the S in Streets has disappeared. This song has been covered by many artists, including the Mamas and the Papas, the Grateful Dead, the Carpenters, Van Halen, and a 1985 duet cover by David Bowie and Mick Jagger. I checked these artists' covers of the song, and the Mamas and Papas sing it correctly as Dancing in the Streets. But it is changing, because if you listen to the live version, they sing it both ways. The Grateful Dead also sings it correctly. The Carpenters sing it correctly, but that one is also changing as well. The Van Halen cover of the song is very interesting, because David Lee Roth sings Dancing in the Street, but the rest of Van Halen sings it as Dancing in the Streets. As for the David Bowie and Mick Jagger cover, well, that one changed to Dancing in the Street. So leave a comment and share how you remember the song. Thanks for watching.
Woo!